Most people think of traveling as going someplace far away. But sometimes, the best trip can be going to a place not far from where you live. For me, that place is Montauk. I love this place. In southeast New York State, Long Island extends more than 100 miles east of Manhattan. Montauk sits on the very tip of the island. In the summer, thousands of New Yorkers come here to get away from the summer heat for playtime on the beach. This is Montauk. This is the end.
This is from Get to Say.
Jesse is a local surfer and the owner of Whalebone Creative.
I went to school for graphic design and I lived out in California. I went to school in California for a couple of years. So I started Whalebone just because I wanted to do my own thing. I have free reign to do whatever I want, like whatever design I want. Like, this is just the basis of like what I'm about, just surf and art, you know, and kind of mix it together as one.
I saw a kid like wearing it like in like the third grade, wearing like one of your shirts. I was like, what?
It's pretty funny. It's
like
cool.
In the city, it was crazy.
I like this one. I like that one too.
It's like, it speaks really specifically to Montauk, like most of the stuff.
It's such a unique place to live, and it's a really small town. You get the small town feeling. Everywhere I go, every day, I see people that I know or people that I've known for years. We kind of have a crew. I mean, just people, my friends who come in and help me out, and we all happen to surf. And when he says the Whalebone guys are out, it's probably, you know, a decent amount of us probably taking all the waves. But
this is the way summer should be.
Montauk local skate park. We just come here, hang out, skate, have fun. Go here, skate for like an hour or two, go into the ocean, surf, swim, cool off, and then repeat steps 1 through 2.
Oh, the rising tide, rising tide, rising tide, oh, the rising tide, rising tide, rising tide, watch the lobster fly, watch them fly, watch them fly.
We're in Fort Palm Bay here. This is where the store is. We're right on the water. Duryea's Lobster Deck is right next door, which is a very, very old, popular place for, you know, dining and just sunset view. A lot of it's kind of just a creative stuff that I come up with, and then other stuff, you know, you want to base around like where we are. So people are going to come here for Montauk as a destination. They're obviously going to eat seafood, you know, they're going to go on the ocean, so.
The Coast is a new seafood restaurant that opened recently, and like Whalebone, it's run by locals.
So this is a yellowfin tuna. I purchased this from a longline boat, a local longline boat out here in Montauk. For the most part, it's served rare, very seared rare. Pulls right off. Okay. I got 23 coming up here, grilled asparagus.
This year is tuna, and it's got carrot sauce around it with black cigarettes underneath the tuna, and then an edamame hummus on top. So that's what it looks like.
I want everybody to be able to wear my clothes. I don't care if you don't surf or anything. It's just, I do way more than just surf. I love surfing. It's my life. It influences my business, you know, everything I do, like where I travel, that kind of thing, you know. So I want to kind of separate it from surfing, but at the same time, like, that's where it comes from.
It's funny because it's like everybody wants to expand, like, surfing, like New York and like Long Island and stuff, like with Long Beach, like competition.
Every summer, the beach called Ditch Plains hosts the Rel Sun Surf Contest. It's a great get-together.
I need the first men's shortboard heat. I need...
So it's men's shortboarding, 8 people, 10-minute heat, and then the top 2 advance.
Jared is yellow.
Jesse green.
Green and red.
Booker white.
The heat is short and the waves get messy, but still, I get a few good ones.
I got first. I came in first and advanced.
Montauk has been surfing since before anyone in this, like, in New York City even thought about surfing. So it's kind of unique out here. We're trying to hold on to that, you know, hold on to that surfing culture and lifestyle out here.
It's funny, like Stevie White at Ditch. He goes every day, and we're talking to him, and he's like, yeah, like, as long as I go surfing, like, it's a good day. Like, yeah. I'm happy for the rest of the day.
I've traveled a lot, like, around the world, and you kind of find certain places that you fall in love with, or you kind of, like, your heart, like, kind of holds on to. And I kind of have that same feeling for Montauk. Montauk set the bar for me, like, at a young age of, like, you know, what a small, like, community surf, like, fishing town that I want to be a part of is like, and Montauk kind of is the best of the best from what I've found so far, so I'm going to keep coming back always.